Every eyeball that sees us is a potential customer.
All eyes on how to stay open and drum up business during the COVID-19 pandemic.
A massive hit. We're probably 30% of our sales than we're used to.
Cheddaburger isn't alone. Hull Pass just opened in January, and their manager says the unique concept makes sales tough right now.
We've got 8 different restaurants, and so obviously operating all of those at the same time, when you see a big decline in business, has been challenging.
The Gateway is filled with new businesses. A few years back, the company Vestar bought the mall with hopes to revitalize the area.
Our philosophy is that we rebuilt the Gateway with these tenants. We all know that this was a huge effort to bring the Gateway back to where it once was, and we view them as partners. And in true partnership fashion, we're not gonna let them suffer because of this.
So the vice president of leasing for Vestar says they've created a tenant action committee to help, offering things like rent deferrals, which is huge for places like Wise Guys Comedy Club, which has had to temporarily close.
We put everything we have into this business. We opened it in 2001, and to potentially damage it or lose it all pretty quickly is scary.
Now everyone waits, all eyes on reopening dates and what that will mean for business.
The question is going to be, as far as the business model, can the business model, not just for my business, but for all businesses and restaurants, can they survive with a reduced capacity, with reduced seating?